on the leading trio as they jump third from home, and Stacy picks up the running there, and with a good lead she quickly goes clear. She tumbled home with Civitas, Alameda flooding on in fourth, T Rebel jumped in fifth, and What a Good Egg tailed off last. Sopsy has stamped her authority on the race, and Ron 6 lengths clear as they approach the entrance to the home straight. Civitas is staying on best of the rest, she's from second. Alameda to left to move into third as the long-time leader, She Told You So, wilts away tamely. T Rebel still coming, What a Good Egg is a hurdle and on behind as Sopsy jumps the second last flight, now a dozen lengths clear of Civitas, in danger of being closed upon by Alameda, who now
takes
second between the last two flights, but fully 15
minutes
behind Sopsy, who's into the wings
of the flight, and jumps in front of the back
half, and
will be won by Alameda as she gets over the line, drawn clear of Civitas,
so
having over the wide margins in this race.
Good, didn't you?
Sopsy didn't have the brakes wet to win. Second clear of Civitas, and She Told You So, the other two were pulled up.
It's our favourite wins, but our odds are favourite should have won Sopsy to Alameda. Next is the lead from Toast from the 6th round, this time is
3-17, 31. I'll be double the
question when that last hit.
Special
scene,
yes.
Then I'll
have 4, cool.
Virtual wins coming up next.
You get 6 odds. Miss. That's my double.
In centre of Black Horse Road, showing very early alongside that object to the wire. What was that chick? Lucky that's exhilarating, also like a point. Second third, perhaps the big Black Horse Road, that object. That's where my sincerity right down the outside of the has there the star now. They're trained there by Welshman with deck chair. The back end frame of the finest team. So they get towards the end of the back straight. Found it leads. Found object from Black Horse Road, Huxley Gate 3rd.